In Tears of the Kingdom, when you enter the house you got in Breath of the Wild, all the weapon holders are gone and there are a lot of miscellaneous pictures, like Zelda's horse and Flowerblight Ganon. There is also a reference to the champion's ballad. There is a person that calls the house Zelda's house and Zelda's diary is in there. But it can be assumed that Link still lives there, but there's only one bed. What could that mean?
Hmm.